like heavenly sounds have spoken to us from out of the ground. This voice from the past, now heard in our day, is a work and a wonder today. A voice we can trust that cries from the dust.
A book is designed to give help.